Hello, my name is Volker Ditscher. I'm Director Global Sales Track and Trace at WIPOTEC, and I'm presenting our TQS bottle solution for serializing and applying labels on such kind of vials. In order to show you the process in a comprehensible way, in this example we have chosen one of our larger formats. Unlike with our solutions for a wide range of larger bottles that are applied in the pharmaceutical and many other industries, here we have a full focus on containers made of glass with a small diameter. Our process in this case begins with the infeed by a bottle accumulation table, but thanks to our years of experience with a wide variety of technologies, we can respond to almost any infeed situation. So first of all, we generate a steady product flow, which we then feed to the labeling station. Here, each bottle receives a label with an individual code that is applied by our printer and verified by our camera. If the camera identifies a faulty label, it is ejected before application. This reduces manual rework to a minimum. At this point, I would like to emphasize that the Traceable Quality System is a harmonized solution that controls all its components, including the printer and the camera. The bottles leave the labeling station, continuing in a steady product flow. For this application, we have implemented a throughput of 120 pieces per minute, but we can of course adjust this depending on the product and requirement. Before we transport the finished bottles to the next station, we eject those that have not received a label, so that they can be reintroduced further upstream. My team and I are happy to share best practices and support your projects. Send me an email at volker.ditscher@wipotec.com. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.